don't think shit, stink pink gators. My Detroit players, Tim's for my hooligans in Brooklyn. Dead right, if the head right, Biggie.
So your friend been talking about all of this on Snapchat?
Yeah, man.
Flexing everything.
Yeah, I know, bro. Everywhere, Snapchat, Facebook, everything.
What's the point of that, man?
I don't know, man.
What we need to do, we need to keep this low-key. You understand? We need to keep this between us. We don't want any confrontation from the police.
I know. True, yeah.
Especially on my ends, because if I get caught, then that's...
Yeah.
I'll put the blame on you. You understand?
Don't worry, I got this. Don't worry. I know him. He won't do that. Hey, guys. Nothing, man. What's up with you?
Nothing. Are you ready?
Yeah, bro. I think I'm ready, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Here's the guy, you know. He got everything.
Oh, yeah? See, man. BMW, right?
I know, bro.
Nice guy, eh?
Yeah. If I'm not be like him, bro, for sure the deal.
Hey. Bro, I'm not sure about the deal, though, man.
Bro, just do it, bro, you know? You'll be rich, bro. You get BMW like him, you know?
Yeah, I see, right?
So, are you in or what?
Man. I guess I'm in, man.
Yeah, Papa and Pop, close like Starsky and Hutch, stick to clutch. Yeah, I squeeze three at your cherry M3, bang every MC easily. Recently, niggas frontin' ain't saying nothing, so I just speak my peace.
Hey, yo, bro. Yeah, man. I told about those guys, man. I got it, man. They're so crazy, bro. They came out with these cars. Man, BMW, man. So, are you done for tonight? Ah, yeah, bro. Call everybody, man, yeah? I want the party to be huge, man. Like, I'm gonna spend a lot of money, you know what I mean?
You're probably wondering why I'm picking all these young people to do my job. That's because they're young, reckless, and very, very gullible. Well, listen. At the end of the day, they've got nothing to lose and neither do I. They've got a whole life ahead of them. They can do whatever they want. And me, I will never get caught. You know why? Because I'm the kingpin.
Hey, Mom. Mom, after school, I'm going to go somewhere with Lucas. So you don't have to worry about to pick me up. Mom, you heard me?
Yes, I heard you.
Anyway, I need to go.
I need to talk to you, Adam.
Mom, every day.
Yes, every day, Adam.
Anyway,
that boy, Luke, I don't like him. And I don't want you to hanging up with Luke. Okay?
Anyway, Mom, I've paid for the bill, so be happy.
Happy? How did you pay for the bill, Adam? With what money? Seriously, like, where do you get this money from? And under your bed, all this laptop, I saw it. Adam, where are you getting all this money?
Mom, aren't you happy?
I'm not happy, Adam. This is not the way I raise you. And look, I'm not happy about it.
Look, I know what I'm doing, Mom. I'm smart.
Smart with this dirty money?
But I'm paying the bills for that, man.
You're paying which bills, Adam? This is not enough, and I don't want you to be dealing with it. I can look after you,
Mom.
And I can take care after you. You don't need to do all this dirty
Mom.
Money. And don't bring this in my house.
I don't want to be late to school.
Hey,
man.
Hey, what's up, bro?
Nothing, bro.
Bro, long time, bro.
I know, man.
Bro, what happened, bro?
Bro, just my mom, bro. She keep on nagging, man. You know, like, I've been paying bills nowadays, bro. I don't know what she wants, man.
You know what, bro? Forget about your parents.
I know, man.
You know what? Bro. I got some new babies for you, bro.
Oof.
You see?
All Let's go them, buy bro. New shoes, man. Put it
yeah,
here,
bro.
Yeah,
new shoes, bro. Bro, did your girl call you or what?
Nah, bro. Which one?
The sexy one.
so hi. I'm okay. And you? Oh, I'm okay. You know what I was talking with you last time? I'm very, very, very worried about my son. I'm thinking he's doing this credit card scam. And I'm really worried. I don't know what to do. Like, I'm really trying to talk to him. He doesn't listen to me. And, you know, I cannot go to the police because I don't want him to take my son, Sarah. Yes, and I cannot leave him as well at home. I'm scared and they're gonna take him so or so because if I have to do something and I'm running out of ideas or what else can I do? Sarah, I know, but I really have to look after my son. It's really important for me. Oh. Can I call you later? Thank you.
And he shared.
He shares your pain inside.
And sometimes.
Sometimes you wonder why
he allows you to go through
what you go.
What you go through. But listen. Just know
he has his hand.
So, Adam.
Yo.
We are here now. So, are you ready?
Bro, I'm ready, man. Let's roll, man.
Listen, Adam. There's a lot of camera and cops. Please, be careful.
Bro, I know that, man. You trust me?
Yeah, I trust you, my boy.
Let's go then.
Dollar, 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 that's what I need. Hey, hey. Well, I need a dollar, 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 that's what I need. Hey, hey. Said I need a dollar, 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 that's what I need. And if I share with
Yo, Adam, what's up, bro? How you doing?
Yeah, not bad, eh? It's been ages we haven't met each other, eh? Yeah, do you want to just come to the park? It's only going to take 5 minutes, eh? Alright, then see you then, eh? Alright, catch you, bro. What's up, lads?
Yo, bro, how are you?
How you been?
What's up, man? Long time, bro.
Yeah, no way. What do you reckon, him? Do you reckon he'll come?
No way.
What do you reckon, Robert?
Oh, bro, he has to come, man, because this is a serious issue, bro, you know?
Yeah, no way. Let's just wait then, eh?
You know how Adam is, he's never gonna come.
Don't worry.
He's too cool for us.
We just have to trust him.
Yeah.
Yo, is that Adam?
Hey, Robert.
Damn.
Yo, baller, hey.
Long time, bro.
How you been, bro?
Damn, bro. How you been, Adam?
Big sauce.
What's good?
Long time, bro.
Yeah, man. Thanks.
Hey, bro. Take a seat, man.
You boys wanna talk to me?
Yeah, man. How you been?
Bro, easy, man. I'm good.
Damn, bro, where are you getting all these Yeezys and Rolexes from, bro?
Man, I just got money, bro.
Bro, I've seen your Snapchat, you be balling out, hey.
Bro, I got money, man.
Nah, bro, I don't think you're doing it the right way, man. Look, you are a friend, and I heard that you've been involved in this.
Tell him, bro, man. Tell him, man, because this is getting serious, man. We're all stressing out here, man.
Nah, bro, I heard that you've been involved in this 54 thingy, bro.
54? You guys are just jealous, man.
Nah, bro, we're not jealous. We're looking after you, bro.
Bro, what about your family? I said we were family.
Bro, family? Don't touch me, man. What do you know about my family, bro? I provide everything for them, man.
Bro, you reckon those guys you're hanging out with at the moment are your family? At the end of the day, bro, you don't even know what you're doing. They're not telling you the negative part about it, bro. Like, my actually sick and tired of me actually acting nice right now, man. What is this?
Bro.
Get your act together, man, like for real, man. We're literally here treating you as a brother because we actually care about you, man.